Skilly papani na una una we amo to do da do la da da da.
As I approach a condition of total euphoria, it becomes clear that I will need a larger suitcase, one that will not only hold my clothes, but also all my wounds and disappointments, and my stakes and frustrations, and my paranoid tendencies, which all take room. I'll need a suitcase as big as the Eiffel Tower, but that would give me difficulties at the customs desk. That would be an overwhelming overweight on airplanes. That would not be practical. So as I approach that condition of total euphoria, I decide that instead I will travel with no baggage at all, nothing, free as a bird. And I look out at the moon, and it hides its face behind a rain of rice. And it looks like an old painted Chinese porcelain, and I cannot sleep because of the thunder, and there is no thunder. But in a room in the apartment downstairs, there's a girl who puts a record on the phonograph. And it sounds like a child trying to play a toy plastic saxophone. As I approach this condition of total euphoria, the world is melting slowly, as is done with metals, so the world can be used again in a new form. Right now they are about to build all the cities again. Part of Warsaw will be used for Los Angeles and vice versa. Cities are cities, and on the sidewalks, shoes walk alone without legs in them, and the prints they make become windows. And in the street, they'll probably build the windows directly in the asphalt and live underneath. That's so much simpler. And I look out at the moon, and it hides its face behind a rain of rice. And it looks like an old painted Chinese porcelain. And I cannot sleep because of the thunder. And there is no thunder. But in a room in the apartment downstairs, there's a girl who puts a record on the phonograph. And it sounds like a child trying to play a toy plastic saxophone. And the sound is constantly punctuated by demented laughter from a third place. And maybe that laughter is the drums. Plastic saxophone. And the sound is constantly pumping.